Harry Bicket was appointed in 2007 as artistic director, it slightly shifted the focus of the orchestra towards more opera and working with singers in particular. Harry is a real opera man. He's learned his craft really in the opera pit, and brought 20 years of experience in opera to the orchestra. And it was almost inevitable that we were therefore going to shift slightly more towards opera, Baroque opera, and Handel opera in particular, and that's exactly what's happened.
One forgets Handel was first and foremost an opera composer. We know of him as the writer of Messiah and the water music and fireworks music, but if you'd stopped someone in the street in the 18th century and said, what does Mr. Handel do? They would immediately say he writes operas. The English concert, of course, the stars of this show. They play for 3.5 hours. They have to keep every moment of tension up, and not a moment can be allowed to flag. But the singers also are part of the joy and one of the reasons why people come in and see these performances. And what's astonishing is the degree to which we've managed to ask some huge names to come and make music with us.
If you're able to, like Handel or like Bach, write something that constantly sounds original but also of its time, then I think that's where an audience is pinned back in their seat, because they're not able to switch off and just sort of say, this is, you know, 18th century wallpaper, this is actually, you know, the sort of finest painting going on here.
Because it's a relatively small orchestra, we hear a lot of the principal string players and the winds, and I think that's a real showcase for an orchestra as good as this.
Performing Handel for the first time with a group like this is sort of like getting a tennis lesson from Nadal. You know, it's sort of like coming in at a very high level with incredible musicians that are incredibly responsive and receptive, and so it's heavenly in that way.
The English concert is perfect at these Handel operas in concert. They're so good at making an opera that can be 3.5 hours long a riveting dramatic experience for the audience.
Sort of take away the set, you take away the costumes, you have just the performers on stage, and there's something incredibly electric about it.
It's a group that's full of scholars as well as instrumentalists. Everyone has an input. It's such a collaborative environment, and Harry realizes this, welcomes this, and encourages this. The players, and they know each other so well, and each player is a perfectionist in his own right.
The opera series has become a real brand for the orchestra, and it's great that it's becoming better known around the world, and that the greatest singers of the world are attracted to this project.
The English concert are an extraordinary bunch. They're not only brilliant technically and have a wonderful sound, but they are able to find the emotional quality of the sound And that is something very subtle, but even if you can't hear it, you know it's there, because somehow that performance of that singer and that aria becomes so much more than the sum of its parts. And for me, that is what the English concert does better than any orchestra I've ever worked with.